من أجل تعزيز العدل والسلام بالعدل والسلام عدماً.
اوكي خلاص
يلا شباب
شباب محمد
يلا قوم يلا 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 انزل يلا الحين بطبطف علينا جان شوت جان شوت اوكي 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 يلا يلا يا شباب امشي يا استاذ
They will leave. We must go, but tomorrow they must to leave. They must to go. Give back land.
Yes, exactly.
على خيارنا بالمقاومة الشعبية حتى الخلاص من الاحتلال الصهيوني وننشد في هذا اليوم العدل والسلام ونطالب أيضا بالحرية والسلام للشعب الفلسطيني في يوم التضامن العالمي مع الشعب الفلسطيني رسالتنا إلى كل أحرار العالم إلى
Whoa, that was a fucking bullet. That was a bullet and they're firing bullets now. So, here we go, still firing. Fired about 20 shots at least, I think. Distinctly heard a couple of bullets whiz by. Same thing I heard back in the Marine Corps some 20 years ago. Very distinctive sound. So, probably just playing, to be honest. But of course, you never know if they're playing. And you have to take it seriously, don't you?
You just shot a bullet that went within a meter of all of us. Are you trying to kill peaceful demonstrators? Is that the message you're sending by shooting at peaceful demonstrators? What kind of resistance does the Israeli IDF, the Israeli occupation forces, want when they're shooting within 1 meter of peaceful demonstrators?
Cool.
You shot four rock collectors yesterday. Are you going to shoot some more innocent people who just need to try and get some work done? Because there's no jobs because of the siege.